weapons. As soon as you sign up, you'll have armour and weapons prepared for you too.
Thanks. I'd like to enroll.
All right.
Of course.
I'll write your name, and I need to know.
Short sword.
Good.
God be with you.
Entering the arena now will be Henry of Scullets from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler. And his adversary will be Zdenek, apprentice to the Rattay Scribe. Let us wish the combatants luck. All is prepared for the first duel. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield. The second bout will surely be no less exciting. This one may decide the winner. The combatants will engage in a duel with warhammers and shields.
Fuck it.
Declare the victor in this round and shall proceed to the next round. Entering the arena now will be Henry of Scullets from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler. And he will face Thaddeus, commander of the guard at Tolmberg. Welcome, our warriors. And this very first bout will afford plenty of entertainment. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield. The second bout will surely be no less exciting. This one may decide the winner. We will witness a duel with longswords.
Oh!
In this round, and shall proceed to the next round.
Have you lost something?
Entering the arena now will be Benish Shablashim, catchpole to the Sasso Bailiff. And he will face Henry of Skullets, from the company of Sir Rattay Cobbler. Let us wish the combatants luck. All is prepared for the first duel. Our combatants will demonstrate their skills with short sword and shield.
What's the matter? Lost your balls?
And now's the time to choose weapons for the next duel. Prepare to watch a fierce fight with axes and shields.
What's up? Check yourself.
Thank you.
What's the matter? Lost your balls?
Good wives, you have just witnessed the final duel in today's Rattay Tourney, for which we all owe gratitude to Sir Hanush of Lipa. All glory to the victor, Henry of Skullets, man-at-arms in the company of Sir Radzik Kobila. His prize will be given to him by our gracious Sir Hanush.
You put on a hell of a show, Henry. Here's your hard-earned reward.
Thank you, Sir Hanush.
God be with you.